Early voting for Louisiana's primary election starts Saturday. The polls are closed on Sunday, otherwise they're open daily from 8:30 in the morning until 6 p.m. A photo ID is required to vote. Without one, voters will be forced to fill out an affidavit. Early voting ends next Saturday. The deadline to request an absentee ballot is March 22nd. Election day is March 26th.